I'm Ben Mochter.
And I'm Nick Hildebrandt. Let's drink some wine.
Le Petit Poquelin, the 2016 by Maison Perrault.
It's a natural wine, so it hasn't got any additives, no sulphur. It's just pure Gamay. We're going to put it through the Breville Sommelier today.
One of the beauties of the Breville system is that it actually comes in two sizes. So if you want to experiment with the decanting of wines like this, you've got two options. Let's have a look at the undecanted wine.
It's very light, it's very bright, it's very fresh. It's got that sort of barnyardy, sort of horsey smell. It's got that touch of spritz, which is common in a natural wine.
How do you eliminate that spritz normally?
Decanting and giving the wine a bit of a shake. With the Breville Sommelier, we can do that all in one go.
Well, why don't we have a look at the wine that's been through the Breville Sommelier?
Well, there's an immediate difference to me. It's more fruit, that farmyard smell is sort of dissipated, and the spritz has gone. Delicious. Cheers.
Cheers.